What is up again? Before we hop in the video today, I would like to make a quick announcement. Some of y'all may or may not know I have created a clothing line, and this message here is just to let y'all know the different social medias y'all can hit me up on if y'all would like to buy a shirt. And yeah, so let's hop into the video. Let's get it.
Boy, we don't hide out. Tired of these fuck ass niggas, we pop out. Heard he a cop now, busting them shots out. Shit get jammed, yeah, we blow his life out. Tell the bitch pipe down, she getting piped down. Put him in the sky, like who brought a kite out? He really act hard, explode like a pop. Take the breath out of chest, we leave him with no heart.
So I bet y'all wondering why I'm here. Best Buy. Well, I just seen by the title probably.
T5.
I am getting T5. The T5. So we gonna check in real quick. And yeah, I'm gonna give y'all an unwrapping video. All right, y'all, so y'all see here. I don't know if y'all can see or not, but we gotta wait like 3 minutes until the PlayStation 5 come out. So. Hey, it's coming, y'all. Bro, if y'all don't know me, bro, y'all know how much I love games, bro. Like, games have been in my life ever since for the longest. And this is the first time me buying my own console.
She's on my side.
Yeah. She could get to the P5.
What's the thing?
I don't got my ID on me. I got the PlayStation 5. It's a 7275 or for the order number. I got a picture of my ID. Okay, thank you.
Oh my God, it's
hitch. She was really trying to hold me, act like I'm just, I got the whole. All right, y'all, so we're gonna go back to the house and I'm gonna get this unboxing video. Let me correct myself, because they were tripping. Unboxing video.
Trying.
Shout out to my sister for giving me the extra honey.
I hate wasted potential. That shit crushes your spirit. It really does. It crushes your soul.
Yes, sir. Oh. Day one. I started a little late. I just got off of school. That's the reason why I can't do Vlogmas, as y'all know. As you know, you post one day, this, that. I can't do all that because I am in school. Day one is a little breeze, but it's just an intro. As y'all see who I'm with.
Hello.
You see her. And yeah, right now we just recording videos. And I just did a reaction video to Mario Judah. And I guess y'all can see my fit. So that's my pictures. They should be dropping soon. Thanks, Gabby, for that. What's up, YouTube? And it's
December 9th.
What's the day?
17.
Day 17. I done skipped a lot of days. I know I'm slacking with the vlogmas or whatever, but bro, school be beating me up, boy. That's another reason why I haven't recorded, because I really haven't had anything happen in my vlogs. Like, so it's no reason. I feel like all I'm doing is going to school, going back home, or going to work. So there's really nothing exciting that I could do on my vlog. But as y'all see, I have a pimple right there. And I don't know, there's nothing really exciting to do in my vlog. So I really don't have anything to vlog. I recently made my clothing brand, my clothing line or whatever. It's called 3ill.clothing. The little Instagram stuff up here around here somewhere. And yeah, really that's it that had been going on. I passed my TSI after like 5,000 tries. And yeah, and I don't know, I've just been dealing with school stuff and that's it. Really nothing special about my vlog. I'm applying for colleges.
Fine.
That's really it, vlog. And I'll see y'all later. Bye.
But this is day 25. Merry Christmas, y'all. I think last time I did was like day 17. Next year, Vlogmas is gonna be better. I'll make sure of that.
G-Shock, now I'm walking with a bust down. Pull up and I'm flooded with a iced out watch. Whip it look like butter, baby. Pecan drop. Pecan drop with a